Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review again absolutely new project which is in pre-sale stage currently and which is actually play to earn game. And I believe guys that this is the best time when Bitcoin is doing these big pumps and big dumps, as you can see right now here on Bitcoin chart. This is the time to look out for new projects, and as you know guys who are following CryptoBull channel, I am reviewing absolutely new projects or very low cap cryptocurrency projects, because these are those projects where everyone will be jumping in again when Bitcoin will start pumping. And I believe that Bitcoin bull market is still not over currently. What we are seeing, these huge dumps guys, these are liquidations of longs. And currently we also see right now what is happening. Bitcoin was pumping up and now it is going down. This means that market whales or cryptocurrency whales or even exchanges, I believe actually that this is all done by exchanges like Binance for example or Bybit, where leverage trading is going on. They are destroying long positions before they will allow again or they will start pumping Bitcoin again guys. But this video is not about Bitcoin, so let's talk about today's project. And in this video we are going to talk about Choi Inu. This is the new project where the team is already doing a code test, and as you can see here guys, Choi Inu is a community driven token and play to earn gaming platform in development. And this is the huge supply cryptocurrency as we will review in this video. And if you are interested to participate in this pre-sale which will start guys, you can click here on this button, buy on Pinksale. This pre-sale will be happening on Pinksale, and here if we go into Pinksale you can see what is Choi Inu is a community driven token that is the first Ninja Inu on the Binance Smart Chain. So this will be BSC Web20 token guys, built on Binance Smart Chain, and our goal is to develop our community list on multiple SEX, or this means the centralized exchanges, build an NFT marketplace, launch our trading card MMO, and help out hodlers make incredible gains guys. And this will be also play to earn game everyone, as with these high supply tokens, as you see guys here, total supply will be 1 quadrillion, tokens for pre-sale will be 400 trillion, and these tokens in pre-sale will be very cheap. Pre-sale will start in 7 days, 23 hours. And here on Pinksale you can find more information about this pre-sale if you are interested to do so. As you can see, soft cap for this project, they are going to collect 250 BNB, and here are rough prices I was looking at. As you see, pre-sale rate for 1 BNB you will be able to get 800 billion tokens, and listing rate will be for 1 BNB 500 trillion tokens. So token will get 50% more expensive, and you can check out more information on Pinksale if you are interested into this pre-sale. But let's talk about the project. Like I said, it's a good time to get into these absolutely new projects while they are listed and before they are getting listed on CoinMarketCap on CoinGecko. Because those of you, especially new crypto investors who are absolutely new, you know what was happening with these tokens whenever they were listed on CoinMarketCap when Bitcoin price was going up. That's why I believe that this is a good time to looking at new projects or even those projects which are currently very undervalued and which are currently already cheaper than they were when Bitcoin was pumping. And Choi Inu is absolutely new project, like I said, only in pre-sale stage, which could also start pumping when Bitcoin will be going up. And as you see, Choi Inu is a community driven token and play to earn gaming platform. So as this will be MMA DEX or decentralized exchange, so as NFT platform. So as you can read more, actually I was reading their white paper, I believe yes, there is the white paper also where you can find also more information on this project, and you can read white paper by clicking on this button. There's much more information about the project itself. And as you see, introduction, like Choi Inu is a community driven token that is the first Ninja Inu on the Binance Smart Chain, and our goal is to develop our community list on multiple SEX, this means centralized exchanges, build an NFT marketplace, so there will be NFT marketplace, launch our trading card MMO, so decentralized exchange, and help our hodlers to make incredible gains. So as this will be play to earn game. So as hodlers of these cryptocurrency cryptocurrencies, like with many of these other cryptocurrencies which are being launched. Some of them are meme coins, which we have also been reviewing here on CryptoBull channel. They allow people to earn just by hodling these cryptocurrencies. But here is another interesting thing about hodling this, because if we scroll down, here is like basic information about tokenomics. This will be BEP20 token and launched on Binance Smart Chain, and here is the contract address. You can check this out for yourself. And total supply 1 quadrillion. But one interesting thing was this one: upon reaching a total market cap of 10 million, 50 million, the maximum held per wallet will increase to 2% of total supply value. So everyone who will be hodling, their values or their wallets will increase by 2%. But in general, if you are hodling, you will be receiving also 2%, as you can see, of transactions will automatically be added to liquidity. This is about liquidity, because 2% will go to liquidity, and 2% over every transaction will be reflected in our hodlers' wallets, in our native token. So as 5% will be dedicated to marketing, which is also good, guys. Advertising on social media or different influencers. Obviously, community is the main thing for any cryptocurrency. But like I mentioned, guys, in my view, when this is getting listed on CoinMarketCap or CoinGecko, this is the biggest thing, guys, because many new investors who are out there, they are jumping into these absolutely new projects straight away. And that's why I think that best times to get into these cryptocurrencies is at the pre-sale stage, when they are still not listed anywhere. The supply distribution, where 40% of the total supply will be allocated to the pre-sale. We already checked this is on Pinksale, which we checked at the very beginning, and 15% of the total supply will be allocated to the liquidity upon the launch, and 10% the total supply will be allocated to the Team wallet. And these 10%, by the way, guys, they will be distributed to the Team or released to the Team, because they are locked under the contract only in 12 months. So the Team will not be getting their tokens straight away as well. Allocation breakdown, come in and check this out if you want for yourself. But here is also transparency. Like I mentioned, they are also doing KYC. To maintain the scalability of transaction tax, we need to keep control over the contract. We acknowledge that this is off-putting to many investors, and to counteract this, our dev team will be fully doxed. We will be undergoing a KYC with Desert Finance. So with Desert Finance, they are doing a KYC. This means that this team for this project is trying to be transparent, and they will do know your customer with Desert Finance. So everyone will be able to check who is the team and who stands behind this project. Here is the roadmap. You can also come in and check this out for yourself. But in general, what I found here is, guys, that the game demo will be released only in phase 4. And here we are, I believe, now in phase 2, where Pinksale pre-sale launch, guys. There's much more information, NFTs, and like we already talked about, that there will be MMA platform, NFTs, display to earn game, and much more, guys. So yes, I believe that this project could have some potential, because and it looks interesting. They are building something, actually, and currently this project is absolutely new. And if you go into this Pinksale, currently, as you can see, for 1 BNB you can buy 800 billion tokens, guys. So yes, this was my review on Choi Inu. If you found this video useful, if you leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.